that videos are an increasingly popular form of entertainment. For physically deformed and aesthetically unpleasing artists, this has greatly damaged their commercial potential. Parodies that state of affairs by contrasting the old days of radio with the new world order of music videos, in which perversely it seems that artists' looks are more important than musical talent. I'm on the radio, but I assure you that was a choice I made.